When the time came, I sought to attain and maintain what was real on the mic and steal what was real life and strive to be life. Wanna be recognized for a deal, I'm cautious, the world on my shoulders. Had dreams of clutching a cordless mic, faultless flow, and like setting a light, the show blowing the scene, it seems a million miles away. On the other hand, I've got four fingers and a thumb to fight. I try to recite, I try to be like the new air between bouts. I'm trying to be polite, but I wanna chuck chairs at this bitch upstairs. I'm stuck in this room downstairs, never heard of fucking. She complains when I'm bussing, she objects to cussing. The bitch must be buzzing, she says she owes me nothing. I get the perfect take, but when she knocks it ruins. How am I gonna get around like seminal fluids? How am I gonna rhyme justification when the stereotype ridicules gesticulation? I'm stuck in this god-awful situation. That's the shit I'm facing. Like a porn star, I can only go so far.
Check it, ration states instead of Wesley, do this darker. I see more masquerades instead of Weston Lewis Parker. Future drama, let that coward burn. Listen, you can't claim respect that you haven't earned. Boss loose with the raps, never catch me lost in the stupid jazz. Struggling to look pretty like Ruby Wax. Tracks I carry often, words spewed with a damaged conscience. But the truth hurts like Sherry Watson. Life as hard as it gets, brash pockets penniless. Like Orlando after Hardaway left the batter. Cuss, physically chucking up madness and hatred, callously pissing on Buckingham Palace's gates. Chatting shit in your flows, I beg your pardon, dread. Fake pimp, I see them hoes up in your garden shed. Hexed, hear me, contested intrepidly, with the message as deep as the crevices in Rez's theory. Unfrivolous blast, texting vigorous bars, kept in the infamous heart, blessed with the gift in the articular grandeur. Rhyming since Robinsons were putting gollywogs on the back of their jam jars. Trekking far from a mission on the other side. Shed no tears when I heard the Queen Mother died. Innocence burned sinfully, learning that life's sweet yet bitter, similar to that verve symphony.